Singh from Inventiva, and we are back with another episode of today's headlines. Puducherry's COVID-19 aggregate surged past 98,000 as 1,237 new cases were recorded on Tuesday, while the toll mounted to 1,408 with 26 related deaths. The cumulative cases touched 98,219 with the addition of the 1,237 cases identified at the end of examination of 9,148 samples, projecting test positivity rate at 13.52%. Director of the Department of Health and Family Welfare Services, S. Mohan Kumar, said 26 more people succumbed to the infection in the last 24 hours. 16 of the 26 who died had no comorbidities. The director said that 81,336 patients have been discharged after recovery so far. While Puducherry region of the Union Territory accounted for 915 out of the 1,237 cases, Karaikal reported 222 fresh cases, followed by Yanam 75 and Mahe 25. The fatality and recovery rates were 1.43% and 82.81% respectively. The director said 9.87 lakh samples have been tested so far, and out of them 8.69 lakh turned out to be negative. Meanwhile, 34,320 healthcare workers and 21,173 frontline workers have been vaccinated. As many as 1,39,936 people coming under the category of either senior citizens or those with above 45 years with the comorbidities have been vaccinated so far since March 1.